Let me introduce my works. Our works on care, class attention to regions of lesion for classification on imbalanced data. And to date, it's still open and challenging problem for intelligent diagnostic systems to learn from imbalanced data, especially with large samples of common diseases and much smaller samples of rare diseases. In our works, we have two data sets. The one is the skin lesion data set. We can see the most common disease have 6,705 images, and while the most rare disease have 115 diseases. And the other data set is the pneumonia data set is the same as the skin lesion data set. And so we proposed a new approach, to embed attention to the minor class, to promote its performance, the brain work with contains two branches. One branch focused attention into the lesion regions and in minor class with the binding box. Note that the binding box is only provided on the minor class during training. There are two loss functions we used in our to train our networks. One is the general cross entropy loss for the classifier, and the other is the attention loss we used to attend to the lesion regions. And in practice, the attention loss can be split to two loss items, the inner loss and the outer loss. The inner loss helps the classifier learn to attend the lesion regions, and the outer loss helps the classifier to decrease attention outside the lesion regions. And these two loss items can be given by the activation maps and the masks generated from the binding box on minor class. And our experiments show that our KL model outperforms the three widely used methods for data imbalance. The cost sensitive loss and the focal loss and the data augmentation. And in addition, our approach can boost the performance of those methods. In addition, the CAM model can learn to focus on the lesion regions. Thank you.